मैथ्स 2A अगेन पार्शियल फ्रैक्शंस क्वेश्चन इज रिजॉल्व एक्स क्यूब बाई एक्स माइनस ए एक्स माइनस बी एक्स माइनस सी. सो अप टू नाउ द पार्शियल फ्रैक्शन क्वेश्चन आर प्रॉपर क्वेश्चन. नाउ दिस इज इम्प्रॉपर क्वेश्चन. इम्प्रॉपर क्वेश्चन मीन्स हियर एक्स क्यूब द पावर इज 3. इफ यू ओपन द ब्रैकेट्स ऑफ डिनोमिनेटर द पावर इज अगेन 3. सो बोथ न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर डिग्रीज आर सेम. सो इट इज इम्प्रॉपर expression. Okay, so for that we have to take x cube coefficient 1, denominator x cube coefficient 1 becomes 1 here. So 1 plus a by x minus a, b by x minus b, plus c by x minus c. Now keep the 1 as it is. Take down the left hand side, x cube is equal to right hand side, do the LCM of a by x minus a, b by x minus b, c by x minus c. Then it becomes a of x minus b, x minus c, plus b of x minus a, x minus c, plus c of x minus a, x minus b. Now to find a, b and c values, substitute x as a, both sides, left side a cube, right side a of a minus b, a minus c, b and c terms become 0, then a value is a cube by a minus b of a minus c. Similarly, substitute x is equal to b, left side b cube, right side a and c becomes 0, you will get b value as b cube by b minus a of b minus c. Similarly, substitute x is equal to c, left side c cube, right side a and b becomes 0, c of c minus a, c minus b, then from that c value is c cube by c minus a, c minus b. Now finally, substitute a, b, c values in place of a, b and c, then result becomes 1 plus a cube by a minus b, a minus c, x minus a, plus b cube by b minus a, b minus c, x minus b, plus c cube by c minus a, c minus b, x minus c. Thank you.